It is January 21st, 2023, and things are swell today.